Music of the spheres, colourful costumes, joie de vivre, a world as far removed from this depressing asylum as possible.
You must feel a bit queasy. I know I was when I first came to work in an asylum.
They are just normal people. I hate to point this out, but we're doing Cosi fan tutti.
The experiment is over.
Happy is the man who calmly takes life as he finds it, and through the vicissitudes of life, lets himself be ruled by reason. What makes another weep will make him laugh, and despite the tempests of his life, he will find serenity and peace.